Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm a senior here at the Willison Northampton School. I started here in seventh grade. I'm a day student, and next year I'm headed to MIT. I feel very prepared. I mean, certainly I think college is going to be a challenge. I think it's a challenge for everybody. But I think that here at Willison, we do a good job preparing students to take college classes and study on their own. Be able to take notes and understand when they know the material and know when to ask for help. So I'm not afraid, but I know it's going to be another step up in the world that I think I'm ready to take, especially now after spending 6 years here. As a student particularly, I've learned a lot of study skills. I started here, didn't know how to take notes. I didn't know how to write a paragraph, and then I learned how to write an essay and a research paper. And then as a person, all of the encouragement that I've had from my teachers and my peers has really helped me, you know, learn how to make good choices, as cliche as that sort of sounds. And I've learned how to work hard, which I think is a really important thing to have, especially going into college next year. But certainly all of my personality now has come from being a student at the school and giving it my all and being a member of this community. The teachers, I think, are one of the most amazing parts about Willison. I could pinpoint 100 teachers who have really made an impact. My advisor's incredible, he's the sweetest man ever. My field hockey coach has been so supportive with me through this whole college process and the last 4 years. She's actually the one who interviewed me when I was applying to Willison. But one of the most influential teachers I think I've had is my physics teacher, who I had in 10th grade for physics, and now I have her twice this year. I'm taking two more physics classes. And she was my water polo coach in 7th grade, also when I was on a team with a whole bunch of upperclassmen that didn't know me very well. She made me feel so welcome. She would sit next to me on the bus sometimes if there was no seats left, and would talk to me about my life, and she told me about her growing up in Egypt. We've really become good friends. I spend a lot of time in the science lab, and she's always concerned about my well-being, and she's so enthusiastic about her material that it inspires me to want to learn it and understand it, and we have a good chuckle about, you know, space and time and all sorts of other physics material.